going to training at 80-90% isn't good enough, so you need to be coming with it at 110%. I suppose efficiency is key. I suppose for us, especially GAA players, it's all about getting in the right foods at the right times. It's about eating right, it's about sleeping right, and it's about recovering right. And that's why I always drink milk.